Hi there everyone, I hope you're all fit and well and having a fantastic weekend. I'd like to welcome you back to the channel, and today I thought I would just come out and sit on the edge of this woodland and just listen to the woodland go still for the night. I can hear a pheasant over there in the distance. There's blue tits and what have you knocking about. I can hear them chirping away. I don't know if they're going to pick up on the audio with the wind and the wind blowing through the trees, but it all sounds good. We've got the firebox going, we're going to get some coffee on just now, and we're just going to sit and chill and relax and enjoy the outdoors, because this is absolutely beautiful. We're at the end of October now. This is the last weekend. The clocks go back tonight, so we get an extra hour on the day tomorrow, which is a good thing. Regardless of how you spend it, whether you choose to have a sleep in, which I'd like to say I'd be able to do, but I've got to be up and away bright and early in the morning. But yeah, life's good. This is good. We'll just check where we are. It's just absolutely fantastic. It's stunning. And I'm just really enjoying it. Can hear the water flowing down below us. That's probably coming across on the audio as well, I would have thought, but we never know. Can hear a pheasant just down there. From the sound of things, it sounds like it's a male. Just put that there for a second. Along with that. See us for what we need tonight. I like my coffee strong, so we'll put plenty in there. I don't like milk or anything, so a nice strong black coffee. This one's Taylor's Hot Lava Java, roast number 6, so it's quite a strong coffee.